was simply too dangerous to release, and mass sterilization.